choosing a prescriber?
It's important to have a relationship with your prescriber and with your physician. So you know, we talked about the system earlier, and there are different clinics. There's different prescribers. So this is a chronic illness, and this may be a treatment for life. So you have to be comfortable with your prescriber, and if you're not, I would like people to be empowered to ask for a different prescriber at the clinic or try another clinic. That therapeutic relationship is absolutely essential for success. So myself as a prescriber, need to work at building those relationships and establishing a rapport and trust, but it's not always possible. Another thing that's important is shared decision making. I mean, we talked about, what is the first line drug, or what do you start with? And there's sort of guidance, and it might be Suboxone to start, but the patient or client will present with what their goals, wishes, what their understanding are, and myself as a prescriber say, well, these are the various tools or medications that we have. I would recommend maybe starting with Suboxone, but there's room for discussion and shared decision making. There's not absolutely that it has to be Suboxone. So I would encourage people to have a list of what's important to them, what's in their day-to-day life. Are they able to go to a pharmacy daily? Do they need their caries? Are they working? Do they have children to take care of? These are all factors that need to be considered.